Hi guys, we're making the last video of Liurnia of the Lakes, Liurnia of the Lakes. So the first boss we'll be doing is the Onyx Lord. Next boss we'll be going is the Red Wolf. The wolf will be in this location with these white wolves. The next boss we'll be doing is the Magma Worm Makar. So good job if you're here. Okay, so now that those two were taken care of, we're going to go back up here and just wait. And get the grace that you deserve. It's a good thing. can summon and pee on the ground. The boss will be in this location. Alright, now the next boss we'll be doing is Real Okay Academy. So, let's just do things the hard way. So, I have a warning for you guys. Here, I'll show you the warning. Eventually, if you get down, maybe you could fall down in the air. So, if there's like an abductor virgin or something, you meet that, you will eventually, and you get sucked up into its belly button, then you'll eventually, appear in Volcano Manor, which is actually pretty weird. But, yeah, that's the warning real quick, and the boss will be in this location. Now we're all Queen of the Full Moon is our second one. So you just continue your path. We're done with Red and Fluff Radical. Now we're on to Renala, Queen of the Full Moon, so just go here. She's just jump over here and watch out. There's a boulder. Oh, not that much damage. So yeah, you get up to that level, or, and then you'll meet Renala, Queen of the Full Moon. But I wanted to show you guys something pretty funny. So, so look at Renala. Do this to her, and you're almost done. 3, 2, 1. that is pretty funny. You get to see her eyeballs. Oh, ew, it's really, really yucky. Super yucky. ew, gross. Look at those eyes. Those are creepy. Look at your teeth. Jeez, your teeth. But I just kidding. And now our final one of the Liurnia of the Lakes is the assassin thing. This is actually a quest line with Yurna, the dude who helps you defeat Bloody Finger. They're just at Limgrave, and over here outside of Meekwater Cave. So, and lobsters. But eventually, my dad accidentally killed him because he thought it was he was also an enemy. But this thingy will be here for you. This red summon will be there for you. Hi, and guess what? You've done all this, right? You've done all that. We are moving on to Volcano Manor. Bam, bam, bam.